hunting the youth same strategy, hoping to get the results. Once they miss a hunt, they need to move out of the area, trying to attack a different species of plants. Once the prey gives an alarm call that says to them, they know they're not gonna do anything to change that situation. So, and since the cubs are born artificial,
see the white under the eye. That reflects light into the eye. So at night you get the star moonlight, and it gets reflected into the eye. With a chemical reaction, they get to see in black and white. And these guys don't have any color vision. One day they're gonna be big. It's okay. Sounds complicated. I'll wait. Thanks, man. Big eagles in this part of the world that wouldn't mind grabbing something like that. Yeah, taking the Marshall eagle. That's why when the parents are not around, these guys, they get hidden in some very thick bush. bush where it's not going to be easy to be picked up. Hyenas as well wouldn't mind, and leopards as well will take their chances with baby lions. Hello.
How's it? Paddy called me in. 17,
Alright, give me Dave, I think I'm gonna go push the first one and I'll be at that time. Thanks, man. Tony Eagle Pan?
Okay,
that's fine. There's my daughter and Yari at Teguan Piri.
That's gonna make Puza interesting.
Okay, copy. Yeah, bro. Try and have a better picture of the lioness. Actually, it was when these guys were still very small. They were the cubs then. I promise you, I'll never forget that day. Well, she came for him, and the thing is, we were busy with other things. You know, we got stuck pulling out of the sanctuary. So we were trying to jack up the car, and I clearly said to everyone, stay in the land room. But I guess this guy just thought, you know what, I can help this guy. And he just jumped out without letting us know. And he was going for a log that was between the land room.